Painting a picture for the Da Vinci Code Breaker with a desperate Dan Brown lover on watermarked paper, the holy grail of Mary Queens that George Takide fed Grandmaster Flash Gordon a pat of cow pie. And the dynasty warriors that were trimming the bushes swept up the darling buds with Nazi Superman brushes for resisting the 360 revolution with Tony's Sony Gay Station, who was Star Trekking on his console for the next generation. Blaring like a fascist right-wing party machine, Vorsell danced to the blurred universal routine, ciphering the criminal record company he kept with enigma, like a working-class DC comic hero attached to a stigma, feeling shameless in the middle of nowhere from Asia, reading Anne Frank Gallagher's Memoirs of a Geisha, sympathizing with the devil like a Fagdalen whore for losing the Second World Propaganda War.
Still.